Good day, everyone. I will be presenting to you a sample of interpretation and data analysis of a research study. The title of the research, Mathematical Modeling, Effects on Problem Solving, Performance, and Math Anxiety of Students. And the following are the researchers, Maria Lian Camille P. Santos, Rene R. Belicina, and Rosemary Vic V. Diaz. And I got this research from the internet. Okay, so this will be the, this is a sample of their presentation of data using table. So we have here table 5, result of t-test for the comparison of the post-test mean scores of the control and experimental groups on problem-solving performance and math anxiety. We can see in the table that there are two variables. We have PSP, or problem-solving performance, and MA, or the math anxiety. And also, we have there the test items. So they conducted different test items. Then the two groups, the control and experimental groups. And we can also see the mean scores and the standard deviations, the computed t-value and critical value, and also the interpretation. Okay, for the critique of the table, for me, the table is well presented. The title or description of the table is on the top of the table, and its title is also in line or parallel of what is in the table. And there was proper labeling in the column and row. The mean and standard deviation of the data was present, and it was also shown in the table the results of the computed t-value, critical t-value, and interpretation of data, which will be the basis to answer the question in the problem whether there is significant difference between the mean performances of the respondents in the two independent groups. So, and for me, overall, the table is very comprehensive. And these are the interpretation of the table. Their interpretation, the researcher's interpretation. So, table 5 shows the result of t-test between the post-test mean scores of both groups in terms of their problem-solving performance and math anxiety. For the problem-solving performance, the experimental group obtained a higher mean score than the control group, while for the math anxiety, the experimental group obtained a lower mean score than the control group. And based on the mean scores of both groups, the experimental group performed better, which suggests that mathematical modeling is more effective than guided practice in improving the problem-solving performance of students in mathematics. In terms of their math anxiety, the experimental group obtained a lower mean score than the control group, which reflects lower anxiety level, thus implying that mathematical modeling is more effective than the guided practice in reducing the anxiety level of students in mathematics. And however, in terms of the social responsibility anxiety, results showed that the two groups have no significant difference. And for the critique for their interpretation, so the description of the table or their interpretation is also comprehensive. It did not state everything on what is on the table, but they summarize the results showed on the table. So they have summarized it. And the only thing that could be, for me, considered as distraction is that the researchers added some inputs or explanations or implications in every results. And I think that would be all. Thank you and God bless.